In this video, we will prove a trigonometric identity which is sine theta upon 1 plus cos theta is equal to cosec theta minus cot theta. So in order to prove this identity, we will take left hand side of the identity, which is sine theta upon 1 plus cos theta, and then we will convert this left hand side into right hand side. So multiply this fraction by 1 minus cos theta upon 1 minus cos theta. So we have sine theta multiplied by 1 minus cos theta. We will multiply the numerators and then we will multiply the denominators. So we have 1 plus cos theta and 1 minus cos theta in the denominator. So we can use an algebraic identity, which is a plus b multiplied by a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. So here we have 1 plus cos theta in place of a plus b. So the value of a is 1 and the value of b is cos theta. And in place of a minus b, we have 1 minus cos theta. So again, the value of a is 1 and the value of b is cos theta. So this will be converted into a square minus b square. So we will write 1 square because the value of a is 1 and minus b square. And b is cos theta, so we write square of cos theta. Now we have sine theta multiplied by 1 minus cos theta upon square of 1 is 1 and square of cos theta is cos square theta. Now again the numerator remains same. And we have sine theta multiplied by 1 minus cos theta upon. Now we can use a trigonometric identity, which is cos square theta plus sine square theta is equal to 1. And this can be written as sine square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. If we take cos square theta on this side of equation, this will become minus cos square theta. So now we can put the value of 1 minus cos square theta over here and we write sine square theta in place of 1 minus cos square theta. Now we can cancel sine theta and sine theta. So we have 1 minus cos theta upon sine theta. And then we can break this fraction into two fractions. So we have 1 upon sine theta minus cos theta upon sine theta, and 1 upon sine theta is cosec theta, and cos theta upon sine theta is cot theta. So this will be equal to the right hand side of the identity.